What's up, YouTube? Siobhan Monroe Show. And today we're doing what y'all been asking for a minute. Y'all been asking for a minute from this YouTube page.
Jackson, 59 Reasons.
Jackson Passion. That's the YouTube channel.
59 Reasons.
To love Michael Jackson. Y'all been asking for this for a while. So we're going to start changing up, getting into these type of Michael Jackson things y'all asked for. So let's get it.
Just simply. Oh, yeah.
What?
Applehead.
Oh, it's Michael Jackson.
Who?
I'm Michael Jackson.
Hey! Come on, Mike.
If this town is just an apple cup, then we take a bite.
And the girls in the back.
I love the girls in the back.
I love you too. I love you up there.
He did laugh a lot. Cure cancer.
And that is my favorite movie. Back off me, man. Leave me alone.
I said, leave me alone. Bro. I'm tired of you messing with me. Stop it.
What?
Oh, you
want to
see who's bad? You want to see who's bad? Come on. Let's do it. Let's see who's bad, man. Come on. Let's go.
I think of you all the time.
Maybe you scared them, but you didn't scare them.
That's too bad, isn't it?
Kill her!
Stop! He broke the mirror?
The mirror. We gotta watch that movie. Oh, yeah, he was the king of the
world.
Yeah.
I just wonder, is it over? You're gonna make sure it doesn't happen again.
No way. Don't start till you get enough.
And then it crashes. Look at that jacket.
Yeah.
I love the tour. I read everything. I like to read. I love to study.
Sexy and cute at the same time, definitely. These reactions really made me see him differently.
Yeah, Mike is the king.
A kid at heart, yeah.
Not a narcissist. Trying this mirror thing, testing the camera, seeing how well it works.
I'm really on it. I really am. I don't take anything for granted.
Most humble.
Every time there's a number one album or song, I feel excited and anticipated.
Biggest star, most humble too.
Sorry, I forgot. I nailed her toe.
Aww.
Don Turco, you're making me feel bad.
I wonder who's gonna get the Michael Jackson Video Vanguard Award tonight.
Who are the nominees?
Patty Jackson.
I have no idea.
Do you know what that means?
Yeah, but I don't know if you know what it means.
Getting the best hugs. Loves his fans. Loves holding on to the award.
I'm sorry, I get embarrassed. I'm really shy. I'm embarrassed.
Ad libs from heaven. Facts. Facts. The white man had to make the change. Yes, the white man had to make the change. And white, yeah, black and white. Oh, you could tap dance. I forgot. What? Gold pants. Facts.
Are you a virgin?
That's it. You got a
man. The Woke King.
Are we blind to the fact that our children are raging against the indifference, crying out against the abandonment, of thundering against the neglect?
I'm never pleased with anything. I'm a perfectionist. Yeah, it's part of who I am.
It's got a moment where it has to simmer.
I don't think I'm ever pleased with my performances.
Why?
Never.
They're great.
What? How can you never be pleased? What, Mike?
OCD.
Today, we stand together all around the world, joined in a common purpose to remake the planet into a haven of joy and understanding and goodness.
Facts.
No one should have to suffer, especially our children.
No, they shouldn't.
This time, we must succeed. This is for the children of the world.
Facts.
There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. And this place is much brighter than tomorrow.
Come on. Mike really did care, man. Always healing. Remember we seen that performance? That was a powerful performance.
I mean, any amount of success that I had, I wouldn't have had without Michael Jackson. He's taught me so much and my family so much.
I'm such a huge fan.
Yeah.
I love him so much. Like I knew him, but I didn't. And he was such an inspiration to me my whole life.
You know, it's just a blessing to be able to be inspired by him and hopefully carry on. I want to make him proud.
He's everyone's inspiration. Whether you're a country artist or you're a rapper, most people look at Michael Jackson as one of their top inspirations.
There's something about Michael and his presentation of his music that I think influenced the world.
I've been a big fan. Mm-hmm. I'm still a big fan of Michael Jackson.
Was he an influence for you when you were growing up?
A huge influence. I think everybody my age, you know, it's like, I'm so grateful that I got to live in that era and get to see that kind of greatness.
You've seen that performance, right?
Yeah.
It's still up there, like, locked
in. Absolutely. Most awarded. Best selling albums of all time. Yes, dance performance is amazing.
Yes.
Damn,
I can't. I can't.
Pure magic.
Michael Jackson.
That was fire.
Let's go, Michael.
That was Stevie Wonder forever. We love
Thank you
Mike.
So much. I love you.
We love you.
That was actually really good.
We love you, Mike. That he was actually like amazing. That was the most amazing breakdown.
Yeah, they had everything on point. Whoever did
this whole Jackson
had everything
passion.
On point. Like, Michael is the greatest. Mm-hmm. And you see, that was shit. If I felt like that was more than 59. I ain't count, but.
I was mad, good.
That man is to live on forever.
Forever. Yo, man. But make sure you guys get your coldest water bottles. Stay hydrated.
Link is in the description.
Link is in the description.
Below. And they do free contest giveaways. Use our code, promo code.
SM01.
It's O and zero is the same thing. SM01.
Okay. Get 10% off the order.
Let us know what you guys thought. Like, comment, subscribe, and be patient. So we're going to get into Siobhan Morrow Show.
Peace out.